I like the most about Tawi-Tawi because Tawi-Tawi is very far from the southernmost frontier of the Philippines. And we can see to it that if the people knows that where is Tawi-Tawi, even in the map maybe, they are looking for Tawi-Tawi. But then, if you can come here, you will easily in love. Like me also, I am in love in Tawi-Tawi. Because we can tell to the people that it is very different. Because especially the atmosphere, the environment, and other places where to go. Especially the people. You can see the people even anywhere, they always smile and greet you. I'm Mrs. Salvacion Guanyes of Pescadera, the Provincial Tourism Officer of Tawi-Tawi. I am a native of this place, Tawi-Tawi, and I was born here in 1960. My parents is from Bicol, migrated in 1945 in Tawi-Tawi. I studied here my elementary until college. I found my husband here in Tawi-Tawi, but he is from Holosulu. They migrated here in Tawi-Tawi, and we have 3 kids. Maybe I wanted to stay here because I have a comfort here, not only in economic crisis, in economy, but especially the people and also the place. I love the Tawi-Tawi because it is not polluted and we have no typhoons here. We have not yet suffered any typhoons here. And so we can eat 3 times a day. Even the people who have no source of income can eat 3 times a day because our economy here is very good. The people can only eat cassava, and we can go to other places because it is not too expensive, especially the transportation. We can only walk to the market if you wanted to walk. So we live here simple, a simple people, and we are a peace-loving people. Tourism is very important in Tawi-Tawi, not only maybe in Tawi-Tawi, but even in some places, because we can give income to the people and we can help the people who have no source of income. Maybe this is in one way that we can give them support or work in tourism, because if there are so many people coming here, we can get so many workers, even though tourist guide, they will be given a chance to work as a tourist guide, so they have already an income. So I hope someday Tawi-Tawi will be one of the tourist destinations under ARMM.